The Chinese Lantern Festival not going anywhere. The Koka Booth Amphitheater going to be home to the event through 2028. It started back in 2015. You're looking at video taken this last year. In fact, this past year, there was a new attendance record. Some 20,000 people attended that festival, going to begin in November. Randy went, I went.
I'm so glad it's
Liz Ortiz
there.
Went. It is incredible.